An officer in Oconto Falls is recovering. She was shot this morning. A suspect is now in custody. The officer who was shot is now considered to be stable and is expected to survive.